Hello, this is Tony at North Easton. With another update of what we'd like to do. Got some bridge supports, which will probably be going up on here. Also, I'd like to extend the baseboard further this way as well. And the tracks. Most importantly, like to get some tracks made up onto this baseboard here. Reason being, I like to test this gradient, see what locos can pull what up this gradient. Because I've only had the trains up to here, which is roughly about a meter and a half from where the gradient starts, and there's another at least 3 meters before it reaches, well, 3.5 meters before it reaches the top here. This is where it levels off. So got a couple of days, let's see what we can do. See you in a bit. Right, as you can see, I've put the back seam in place, ready, and start to put the bridges in place, ready. And this is where the tunnels are going to come out. Just got to fasten the board down and paint the black underneath. Right, let's move on a bit. Well, after a couple of days working up here on the North Easton, we've got some new bridges. And a new station. Platforms are in place. Now we're ready to run something up. This station is going to be called High Shield. And basically, this is as far as the line goes for now, because we've got a massive hurdle over here. I've got to bridge that gap. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it yet. Hopefully a slide and draw. Make up a slide and draw so the tracks can go across. Anyway, this is where the rail ends, and these are the new bridges. Still got to have their girder plated sides to put on. Right. Right, before we start running any trains up this gradient, I think back in video number 2, I was just going to do a quick brief on how I've made this gradient. Here is the baseboard joint. And from this point here to this point here is 380 mm. So every 380 mm, I've lifted the baseboard up 10 millimetres. There it is again. It's 20 30 millimeters, 40 meters, all the way up to 100 millimeters over there. So it's just over 3-in-1 gradient. So let's have a bit of a running session. As you can see, it's 5 Bachmann coaches on there. Quite a heavy train. You can see, don't seem to be coping with it. Stop it, and I'll put 4 coaches on it. Well, it's just to say that the gradient is a success. I can pull up four carriages using either the Sea Eagle, as you saw, or the V2, which is back at the station now. But yeah, I'm pleased with it. Obviously, some engines are heavier than others, and therefore get better adhesion to the rails. But anyway, thanks for watching. Feel free to comment, and see you next time. Bye.